How to configure email notifications within StructureWare Data Center Expert. Within the Data Center Expert client, go to the System menu, Server Administration Settings, and Email Settings. Enter the email address that you would like the emails to be sent from. Enter your SMTP server's domain name or IP address. Change the port type and security to what your email server requires. Select Test Email Settings. Enter the address you would like to send the test email to, and you should receive the test email. Now that there is a connection to the email server, you will need to configure your alarm actions. Open the Alarm Configuration menu and select Manage Alarm Actions. This screen displays any alarm actions that you have created so far and allows you to create new, edit, delete, or test those actions. In this example, I am going to create a new alarm action for sending an email. Select Create. Select the Send Email option and Next. Fill in the email action name with something descriptive. Within the email section, select Add. Enter the email address that you would like to send email notifications to and select OK. If you have multiple emails, just repeat the same process. You can configure other options, such as alarm action scheduling and alarm severities that this action will occur on. Select Finish and your alarm action has been created. Select your alarm action and then select Test. If successful, an email will be sent to the address that you have added within the action. Now that the alarm action has been created, it needs to be associated to a notification policy. Notification policies are where you define what actions you want to take place for device-level alerts and thresholds. When a device is discovered within Data Center Expert, it will automatically be added into the default notification policy. The default policy cannot be deleted, but it can be renamed. In this example, I am going to create a new notification policy. Navigate into the Alarm Configuration Perspective and to the Notification Policies pane. Select the green plus symbol to create a new notification policy. Provide the policy with a descriptive name. Select Add. Check the box for the alarm action that you would like to associate to this policy. Within the Options section, you can define delay, repeats, and intervals for these actions. Select OK. Within the lower section will be a Threshold tab and Devices tab. Within these tabs, you can select to choose what thresholds and devices you would like to be within this policy. Thresholds, including communication status, can be added into more than one notification policy. Devices can only be added into one notification policy. If you select a device that is within another notification policy and add it into this policy, it will remove it from the previous notification policy. Keep this in mind when designing your notification policies. Select OK. The Data Center Expert server is now set up to send emails for the threshold alarms and device alarms that you have added into this policy. Thank you.